Commissioner of the NFL, Roger Goodell.
Oakland has traded the 42nd pick to New England. With the 42nd pick in the 2010 NFL drafts, the New England Patriots select Rob Gronkowski, tight end, Arizona.
Who is not only, as far as I'm concerned, the best tight end in football, but is making a case that if healthy, he could end up being the best tight end who's ever played this game of football.
You're right, Stephen A. Most people project him as on course to become the greatest tight end ever.
This big monster, talk about a guy pushing 270, what he does after the catch.
Gronk set single season records for yards and touchdowns.
The middle, and it's caught by Gronkowski, still on his feet. 10-5, touchdown.
What a strong guy, and I mean a really strong guy, just gets shed by Gronkowski.
It's just that Rob Gronkowski, he's on a big-time level right now.
Is Rob Gronkowski now the most important piece of Tom Brady's receiving corps?
The Pats go as Gronk goes.
You don't know where he's going to line up at. He can line up in the F, in the H, in the X, in the Y.
Diving catch! Yes! Touchdown, New England!
He's going to make his place. He's too good, and they're going to go to him too many times.
He's not getting caught. He's not getting run down. And when they do, somehow they end up on their back, and he's still running for 7 points.
Back in the inside, and he Gronkowski says yes. And then Fisher agrees.
Touchdown. The clock, because he's just a future Hall of Famer and may go down as the best tight end of all time.
But Gronkowski, 6'6" or 6'7". That's just too much for
this young man. After the catch, just wows me. We can
and inside the 15-yard line, all the way down and into the end zone. Touchdown, Rob Gronkowski.
We have a special guest joining us, Rob Gronkowski,
the party boy playmaker.
Ladies love Gronk. Gronk loves the ladies.
Porn actress who had her picture taken with tight end Rob Gronkowski.
Please welcome the incredible tight end Rob Gronkowski.
I mean, me personally, anybody up here tell you, I'm not gonna knock this party and have a good time.
The Gronk!
Rob Gronkowski.
Tight end Rob Gronkowski.
Gronkowski.
Them a totally different and more lethal offense.
Brady to the end zone, and Gronkowski, another touchdown.
And Gronkowski scores another touchdown.
Well, they love him over here, too.
A work of erotic fan fiction. Called A Gronking to Remember.
Just how important is Gronkowski to the offense?
Time Tom Brady gets hit. Gronkowski right down the middle of the defense.
It's the Patriot way, whatever that may be.
Another tight spiral right into the midst of Gronkowski.
I basically only got one speed, and it's full speed.
Gronkowski, and the tackle came in very low, and Gronkowski is hurt, as you can see there by the look on his face. TJ Ward.
According to our Adam Schefter, Gronk is done for the year, torn ACL and MCL.
Breaking news out of Foxborough this morning, and it's not the good kind.
It is impossible to be a maverick or a true original if you're too well behaved and don't want to break the rules.
How does this injury impact the rest of the season, the way you look at the Patriots and their Super Bowl hopes?
So many of those lessons that I apply in life, I've learned from sports, let me tell you, and especially that one.
I look at the New England Patriots, and even though I'm a native New Yorker, I say, if you were healthy, y'all probably win the Super Bowl championship. You really do. But you need to take care of yourself, because a legitimate argument could be made that your injuries cost the New England Patriots at least one Super Bowl championship in the last 2 years.
We're talking the ACL and the MCL this year.
I don't count my sit-ups. I only start counting when it starts hurting. When I feel pain, that's when I start counting, because that's when it really counts. That's what makes you a champion.
Skip Bayless, I don't think he'll last. I hope I'm wrong about that. We know how productive he is. He's a great football player. I certainly don't wish any kind of injury on him whatsoever. But no, I don't believe that he can hold up.
I mean, how many times have you heard that you can't do this and you can't do that, and it has never been done before?
I love it when someone says, no one has ever done this before, because then when I do it, that means that I'm the first one that has done it.
Yeah, when you talk Gronk, unfortunately, you also seem to talk injuries. That's been his history at this point in time.
There was one occasion, Skip Bayless, this year, where the New England Patriots were deemed relatively soft. That's when they got smacked around on Monday night against Kansas City.
With 2.5 left in the first quarter, it is Charles towards the end zone. No signal yet. Yes. He's it. Touchdown, Kansas City.
What a drive by Kansas City.
You had a defense that was all in Tom Brady's face and reduced New England to mincemeat.
You need this guy healthy.
Glenn Gronk. 3-2-1 Gronk. Powers into the end zone.
And then all of a sudden, after you guys lost against the Kansas City Chiefs, the Cincinnati game, and you just exploded.
That's good to see. Gronkowski returning to form.
But if you had been healthy for both playoff runs, what happens?
I mean,
be honest.
I would say something different.
Now throwing end zone, touchdown, Gronkowski.
His 50th career touchdown reception
after five surgeries in the past year.
Love is with your brother.
Yeah. Rob Gronkowski is one of the best tight ends in the league.
To the end zone, Gronkowski for the touchdown.
Patriots tight end picked Brown up and threw him into an NBC sideline camera while teammate Jonas Graves,
all capitals, G-R-O-N-K.
He's dominated for since the moment he got into the league. The
Gronk! Rob Gronkowski.
Tight end Rob Gronkowski.
Gronkowski for the touchdown.
Good afternoon, gentlemen, and welcome to Super Bowl 49.
The Patriots and the defending champions and the Seattle Seahawks.
These Patriots are not last year's Denver Broncos. These
no
Patriots,
question.
Yes, they are not easily intimidated.
We know how productive he is. He's a great football player. I certainly don't wish any kind of injury on him whatsoever. But no, I don't believe that he can hold up.
Raiders are going to throw deep to the right side for
But if you had been healthy for both playoff runs, what happens?
Pass is intercepted at the goal line by Malcolm Butler. Unreal. Malcolm Butler.
I basically only got one speed, and it's full speed.
How's that feel again?
It feels unbelievable.
That guy moves to the beat of his own drum, and I'll tell you what, I don't think we've even seen the tip of the iceberg with Rob Gronkowski in the coming year.
My gosh,